On başa gedər, on damar damar vurur. Abi, təzə ahım, təzə ahım. Rani gəyəcək, zava yəcək, gəkəndə o maaç əcəsi, bir qıda yəndən göz o bək o gəni. Bir qalın qoçadı, qəyət da 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 Derdi, deyma, diva, da çaba borda da gizli, yine bana diyor.
Yeah. Amen. Now I am
Can you read what's on in English this one? Our look at this,
I give my body in Dharma so that even just by tasting, touching, and smelling my body, the sick may recover, the dead may be revived, the old people may regain their youth. May all males attain the state of Chenrezig. May all females attain the state of Venerable Aryatara. Prostrating all phenomena arise from cause. Those causes are taught by the Tathagata. Whatever ceases is also due to causes. These words were spoken by the great sage. Do not commit any negative action, but practice all excellent virtues, thoroughly tame one's own mind. Thus is the Buddha's teaching. Leaving behind the path of assembly, path of arrival, path of insight, path of meditation, and path of no obstacles, may we attain the stage of Mother Kaya, Aryatara. May benefits of happiness be dedicated to all sentient beings without exception. May happiness and benefit pervade all space. May every suffering ripen upon me. May the ocean of suffering dry up completely. With all the sufferings of gods and ghosts ripening to me, may all my happiness ripen to other sentient beings. May this all become the cause of the highest and most. And the whole universe of gods and demons, taking one's own body as an example, may they not harm other beings. The result of benefit becomes happiness. The result of harm becomes suffering. When the seed is hot, it grows into a hot fruit. When the seed is sweet, it grows into a sweet fruit. Thus remember the Samaya, avoiding the anger side of the mind, generating the mind of loving kindness, and whatever you do, whatever spirits have come here or elsewhere, or reside on the earth or in the sky, or wherever they may be, may they constantly love all beings, and practice the chit, Dharma day and night, like the faint light of the stars, the light of the butter lamps which are quickly extinguished. Magic things, dewdrops, bubbles, dreams, and clouds of unreal vision, all phenomena arising from causes and conditions are similar to those.
Thank you.
Nagando chibu 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 chibu